thought you killed him.
Me too. To you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. But I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just know they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shitbird!
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some! Move. Won't look better in the poster, Brad. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Sorry, poster boy. These stars. That could be useful.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Varg.
Area looks clear. All right, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. I didn't stick around. Ah, here we go. You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Thank you.
Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. Killed those things, I'd be set. Copy that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked? Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. Gotta move.
At a time, take a number. Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Oh yeah, the kids still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dartboards.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Thank you.
the only one who made it? Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range. Still alive. I can't stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
hit while it's moving.
You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Vaccine.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this? Open sesame.
No voice match found.
This is Nathaniel Bard. Open the door, please.
No voice match found.
Come on, let me in, you piece of shit.
No voice match found.
Guess it has to be the voice of someone with clearance.
No voice match found.
Okay, not this way. Yeah. Christ!
Thank you. All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
My God, Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Thank you. gonna be okay, Jill. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city.
You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come.
You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Now the fun shit begins. Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
This looks like Nikolai's work. I think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. must be the way in front.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Here goes.